Hi children, how are you all? Hope you all are well and good. So today we are going to start with the shapes tool that are given in the window. So for that, please have a look on the screen which I am showing you over here. Please have a look. This is the screen. Here you can see various shapes are given. Isn't it? Various shapes are given. The first shape that is given is the line. By clicking on this, you can draw a simple line over here. Got it? After the line, it is the curved line. It is also similar to the line, but after drawing the line, if you make a click anywhere, this line will get curved. Suppose I am making click over here. Making a click, see, the line get curved over here. You can take this curve on this side or on this side. Suppose I am taking this curve on this side. And again, clicking over here to make this part curve on the upper side. See? It got curved, isn't it? Now after the curve tool, here this one is the oval tool. With the help of this oval tool, you can draw a circle. With the help of this oval tool, you can draw a circle or any oval shape on the drawing area. Got it? After this oval tool, here this one is the rectangle tool. By clicking this rectangle tool, you can draw any rectangle or any square. You can leave it like a square, or you can draw a rectangle with this tool. Okay, after this comes this rounded rectangle. By clicking this, you can make a rectangle with rounded corners. You can see here the corners are rounded. Got it? You can make a square with rounded corners or a rectangle with rounded corners. After this comes the polygon tool. How to use this polygon tool? Make a click over here, then draw a line, then make it here, then make another line by clicking over here, then you can make another line by clicking over here, then you can make another line by clicking over here, and like this. You can draw various shapes with the help of this polygon tool. Got it? Now next comes the triangle tool. See, this is the triangle tool. You have to click over here. You have to click on this triangle tool. See, a triangle has been created. Various types of triangles you can do. Various types of various shapes of triangle you can draw with the help of this triangle tool. Okay, now this one is the right angle triangle tool. See, with the help of this right angle triangle tool, you can only draw this type of triangles or this type of triangles. Okay, now children, this is the diamond tool. Okay, with the help of this, you can draw a shape of diamond. This one is the pentagon tool. With the help of this, you can draw a shape with five sides. This is the hexagon tool. With the help of this hexagon tool, you can draw any shape with six sides. This is the arrow shape to the right side. This is the arrow shape towards the left side. This is the arrow shape towards the upper side. This is the arrow shape towards the downward side. This is a star. This is another star. And this is another star. Okay. You can also draw comment box like this. Comment box. You can draw a comment box like this also, in circular shape. You can draw a thinking box like this. Got it? So various other tools are there. This is a heart shape, you can draw like this. This is a stone shape, you can draw like this. Okay, so various shapes are there. Various shapes are available in this shapes option. From here you can select and draw in the drawing area according to your desired drawing purposes. Got it?